into the city of suspected resistance sympathizers and Jews. He conducted barbaric and brutal interrogations. Survivors, like former resistance member Ramon Aubrac, recall a man who used the power of the Nazi Party for his own sadistic ends.
Barbie is not a chief, he's not a general, he's not a high-ranking officer, but he's typical of the kind of terror that the Nazis are able to try to impose, were trying to impose on the French people.
Barbie's greatest triumph was his alleged involvement in the arrest and subsequent death of Jean Moulin. Moulin was a key player in the resistance and De Gaulle's ambassador in France. In June 1943, resistance leaders met in his house on the outskirts of Lyon. They were captured by the Gestapo under the command of Klaus Barbie. In prison in Lyon, Barbie tortured Moulin over the course of several days.